Alright, welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima Part 19. Hi, Jason.
Hi, Jason.
What are we doing, Kirk?
We are going to finish some unfinished business.
I was able to free Taka from Azamo Bay, but they're still enslaved. I cannot rest until I find a way to help them.
We gotta go help them, right? That place I just went to, you know, where we saved the brother but left everyone else? That's what we gotta do. Hopefully I'm strong enough to save them. Because I am very...
Well, now you can do what you want to do. You don't have to be sneaky because Yuna's not there. Oh, there's... bears?
Hawks? I don't know.
Hogs are dangerous. They will attack you.
I don't know what they're like. I just saw a symbol. I don't know what animal it was.
I think it was hogs. Mm. They look like warthogs. Or they could have been bears. I don't know.
Tachi-onuki! Oh. Can we not?
Hey, look,
I changed my mind.
Archakui samurai.
What was that?
Oh. You're up.
He can't move. He literally can't move. Like, even though he was up, he was locked in that tree. Jesus. That axe is stupid quick. Alright. So that's probably about what I'll be dealing with in this place now. Good to know. Good warm up, good introduction. To how messed up I picked it. Oh,
is he black?
Oh, and that was unlockable. Oh, and I got it. Oh, God. This game seems a bit... very rough. One day we'll get there.
I'm getting closer. Yeah.
I don't know, like, at this point, on this difficulty... Dude, I don't know what the fuck. Like, I'll try.
ある捕虜が逃げた罰として痛めつけてるんです。どこに捕らわれた？一人は神社、あとの二人は家の中に。いかにして入る？門は開かぬぞ。正門の近くに隙間が、子供が通れる大きさです。
You got this, Kirk?
Nope.
You don't have to sneak anymore, though.
I'm dead. This game is... every time I make a step towards progression, it just swamps on a ton of bricks more that you just did not expect in difficulty. They were just like, can it possibly get harder? And they're like, yes, just wait. So that's great. I gotta walk right up to the front gate this weekend. Why is there no one guarding the front gate? I'm not gonna ask questions. I'm good with that. Wait a minute. Is this a trap?
No, that's literally what they were talking about. They sneak children out of there. Or you're not gonna stand up.
I don't know. Everyone's beat me in a stand up today.
Wait, paint?
this? Is that a bomb? How do I control my kunais again?
Maybe you said it differently.
Yeah, I don't remember how to set it. I need to play this game more often, this issue. So I can stay, like, in touch with it. I'm gonna start playing this game every day today.
That's a lot of work.
Yeah, but it's so fun. Really is.
I mean, and then for me.
I know.
Oh sure, Kirk does the playing in Ghost of Tsushima. Who does the editing and the uploading, huh?
That doesn't just happen. Somebody does that? Do we pay somebody to do that?
Yeah, you pay me shit.
You get stupid. Oh hey, that was my bad. Honestly. Why is there so many of them? Like, fuck off, cheaters. And why do you get an unblockable? Like, it's really irritating the way that works. I understand how it works now, but... If you attack them, they automatically get to throw an unblockable after to stop button spamming basically any attacks. But that basically slows the game down, because then I have to just sit here and wait for them to make a move to play the game. You know?
It gives off the illusion that it's a skill-based game.
It is a skill-based game. I'm not complaining about that. I just hate that I have to... The dudes with two swords, I literally have to stare at them and wait for them to make a move. I can't keep playing the game. It just slows it down. I was like, well, why don't you tactically take care of them beforehand and you don't have to worry about it? It's like, well, what if that's not the way I want to play the game? What if I want to play stealthy sometimes? What if I want to just fucking go balls to the wall whenever I want? They're like, well, why don't you get better? You got smoke bombs and shit and air. Start using them. Like, pop that motherfucker in the head. Throw a smoke bomb here. Fucking assassinate the general like this. Fucking assassinate him again.
Because apparently, a knife to the neck did not kill him. Sheesh.
And you kill the leader. Then you kill the leader. That's what you do. And then you go, who wanted some? You wanted some? Did you forget me?
Need to get angry. Just get into the zone. Alright, now you gotta do everything else.
I was really angry there, actually. I don't know how any of that worked, by the way. That was pure anger took over there, and I just... Wait, is there more people I get to fuck up now? Is that the only dude? So, the fact that I killed the leader wasn't enough. They also have hostages in this
place.
Yeah,
so you gotta save the hostages.
So I have to kill the leader and save the hostages in this place? Got it. Oh, that'd been nice to have known beforehand. Kill the Mongol leader. 3. Okay, this place is huge.
You gotta sneak. Because if they know you're here, they're gonna kill the hostages.
But I mean, this place is huge. Like, apparently there's, like, a bunch of people I was supposed to save. Like, elsewhere. Like, not just those people. I don't know. Right, let's try the rooftops. Get some eyesight here. This place is freaking huge. Like, look. There's this dude right there. Dude, will you fuck off pretending like you can see me?
Oh no. Oh, ow.
Oh, and there's prisoners here. So the prisoners are everywhere? Alright. Who's next?
He's getting the prisoner.
Well, Faye, I get hit in one shot, Faye. What do you-
I know, but if he's going for the prisoner, you gotta save the prisoner, yes?
Do you wanna play it?
I'm gonna play it when you're done. Don't act like I can't play the fucking game.
No, you don't like the way I'm doing things.
Well, yeah, because you play differently than I do.
And of course, the fucking hostage is there.
I think you have to.
I literally have to sneak this one. Yeah. Like, just like they say, you don't have to do anything, like... I like, yeah. I'm slowly learning this game isn't about the freedom of playing like the ghost or the samurai. It's you play the mission, like the situation. Alright. This is gonna, I'm gonna have to do this one in another video. This place is too big. It's gonna be like a three-parter just because of how big this place is. Like,
let's give it a few more solid shots. Okay. So sneak the whole place.
Yeah, because that's definitely how you make, you know, your choice of gameplay. Yeah. You can be the samurai and totally do whatever you want and play like a badass. I can.
Well, no. It shows that there is consequences to your actions. Still, it's not like a free for all kill people. Here you. Good start. Maybe not notice any of that. He's telling himself that there's no other way. Arvo! He doesn't want to be an assassin. Yes. Okay, so those yellow things are tied up prisoners, Kirk.
Yes.
Now we know.
わしも殺されるかと思いました。タカは村から逃げた。安心しろ。しばらく身を隠せ。
I'm gonna kill everyone, don't worry, dude. My new, I guess I've gotta be an assassin the whole game. So.
Not the whole game.
Nope, they've decided. Unless it's a boss fight, I basically have to be an assassin or I can't save people. It's okay, the game was programmed that way.
It's not so...
Because, you know, in reality, most of these Mongols would probably, instead of, you know, killing hostages when there's literally one dude known to be fighting, would probably just come fight me.
I guess.
Yeah, I mean, some people are sadistic enough just to kill the hostages.
It's a preventative measure. Like, honestly. It makes sense. Like, that's the whole point of a hostage, Kirk. Why do you think, like, bank robbers get hostages? It's so that the cops can't do shit to them.
Chiharu!
Just turned around. There's a gate. And a hostage. So, yeah.
Is there anyone in those towers?
I think so.
Is that dude really the dude seeing me? Really, game? You're telling me it's him? Okay. Is it still him? Is he still seeing me? I can't stop
anything.
Was that necessary?
Yes, that was. But.
Mura Osaka.
Ikaniwa. Moko no okite o ukeireneba, Mura no mono o minagoroshi ni suru to odosare, akirameru tokoro deshita.
Yoku zo taenuita na, anzen ni naru made kakurete iro.
Mura no kusushi mo jinja de Moko ni tsukamatte iru hazu. Ganko mono nano de, ikari o katte oru kamo. あと少しで殺されるところでした。ありがとうございます。
へっ。チェ。Okay, so that's a Mongol leaders over there, right?
Yeah, I'm just trying to make all these people are cleared out before I open these cages, so nobody sees me. Every time I went to open these things, they were like. Dude off, you know, 5 feet, 10 feet away, just staring at me. I'm like trying to save these people. Shouldn't that door technically be one of the doors that need to open?
Yeah.
Good.
I think there's something to loot inside there too. The cages.
Oh.
So do you want to fight one of the leaders?
What do you mean? I'm like, yeah, they're not gonna let me get in. Get around it. I'm like, I don't wanna sneak. Nope, he's got a giant wall protecting him. Makes sense, that's fair. Can't argue that point.
Okay. Let's give it one try.
This... What... I hate when I get into rocks or something like terrain in this game. Like, and I'm trying to like move to get out, you just can't.
Oh.
Trying to switch stances, but, and that's another issue I'm running into is like, not only that is they want you to like be able to switch your stances like, knowledgeably into it.
Alright, so next time we'll try again and beat those Mongol leaders, right? Because it's all we had to do, pretty much.
Yeah, pretty much. Just and keep fighting this place off. Yeah. It's just a huge place.
Alright. So bye, Jason.
Bye, Jason.
See you next episode of Ghost of Tsushima.